snow and the low visibility, that's a problem. It's certainly windy here, and we do not issue our own advisories at KETV. But if I were going to half jokingly issue one, I'd issue a don't step outside your door advisory today because it's so incredibly cold out right now. 10 to 20 below the wind chill, basically across the viewing area. There are a few spots slightly warmer than that, but still sub-zero. You can see the clouds in the satellite picture. Some of those starting to break up. Most of central Nebraska clear at this point. I think by the time sunrise hits, which is in about 2 hours, the sun will be out. Skies will be mostly clear by then. Partly cloudy, probably, but by this afternoon, sunny. Doesn't really matter either way, unfortunately, because the sunshine just not going to warm us up. This wind out of the north, so strong, just continues to funnel in this very chilly air from parts of Canada. So, extremely cold today, showing some improvement heading into Monday and Tuesday. I think by New Year's Day, we're actually talking about the chance for a few snow showers. The real wet weather off to the east and southeast, all rain pretty much. There's a couple scattered snow showers there out by the Great Lakes. Other than this, though, the rest of the lower 48, very quiet at this point, just obviously very cold in our neck of the woods. Taking a look out at Epley right now, it's decently clear. There's still a few clouds, 6 degrees, but obviously it feels much colder. Look at this wind, north-northwest at 28 miles per hour, and that's a sustained wind. Those are not wind gusts. The gusts have been up around 35 to 40 miles per hour through most of tonight. It'll be windier this morning than it will be this afternoon. We're still breezy, I think, by afternoon. By this evening and the overnight, the winds will finally start to subside. 6 below zero now in Sioux Falls, 2 in O'Neill, 0 in Pierre, 10 in Hastings, but those are temperatures. That's not what it feels like outside because it's so windy. Some of these just updated here. So wind chill now in Omaha, 17 below. It's still 20 below out by Denison and Norfolk, 12 below zero in Lincoln, 7 below zero in Nebraska City. Now, we're decently quiet weather-wise, other than the very, very cold conditions and the windy conditions today. I think we're mostly clear. As we head into tonight, the winds will finally start to die down a bit. High pressure kind of moving out of here, though. Clouds push in for Monday. I think by Monday afternoon, a few flurries, not out of the question. Maybe even a couple scattered snow showers in parts of central and western Iowa. Not really too concerned with accumulations here. This is a very weak low pressure system pushing through. Monday night, we're mostly clear. Tuesday, we kind of repeat this where we see some clouds and maybe the chance of flurries. But Wednesday, New Year's Day, I do think, during the afternoon hours and into the evening, we'll see a few more snow showers and even a couple of spots that could pick up maybe an inch or so of accumulation. So obviously, we'll keep an eye on that. 2 degrees, but feels like 15 below by 9 o'clock this morning. Mostly sunny, 9 degrees this afternoon. Winds do die down tonight, though. We're at 6 degrees for this evening. Here's your 7-day forecast. Now, some clouds here Monday and Tuesday, probably some flurries. There's Wednesday, that chance of snow showers. We do clear out for Thursday and Friday. Some sunshine there. We're at 35 and partly sunny Saturday.
Okay. Kyle, thanks.
You got it.